Hello everyone, Jimoy, JP, and today we're going to be doing Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Let's continue on the main story. So we got, on our previous video, we unlocked 3, Skyward, Twilight, and Ocarina. Let's do Ocarina. This is the one with the Gorons, I believe, if I remember, on the 3DS. Let's do this.
Leading a small force of Hyrulean soldiers, Impa stepped into one of the newly opened portals. The kingdom spread out before her seemed like the Hyrule she knew, yet it was somehow very different. Before long, she realized that they had traveled back to the era of the mythical hero of time. Awed, Impa began her search for the Gate of Souls. She sensed an evil presence on Death Mountain and set out for the ominous peak. And with her came the mysterious Sheik.
So here we go. Oh damn, how much you really know about the Chica tribe? Tell me, what is your tribe leader? Info, which would be you? Correct, and yet there's no name Chica in my tribe. So then, who does that make you? What are you really after? Hey, listen, Princess Rodo is in trouble. Oh, Zora.
No.
Not there. Yep. Death Mountain, pretty dope. Here we go. Loving the attack. I did level her up and got some new abilities. So let's check out our log. This is where you... So... Okay... This is what we gotta do, okay? Oh, we can't go that way though. Oh. chest. So we can travel, obviously. I doubt I can travel that far down. I haven't activated. Oh, I could. There you go. Stop your crying. Jeez. That gold skeleton probably will show up soon. Here we go, you guys. Yeah. Gold skeleton has appeared. Oh, that one I haven't activated yet. What could this thing be? I'm thinking it's blue. Probably over here. No, damn. I'm gonna have to do a second run to find it. Damn, it's blessed. Yeah.
that.
after the borders and tape. That was the other observation.
Thank you.
The gold skeleton, but then we did it. The buggering knife, pretty cool. Now we can get rare versions of it, so that unlocks. Pretty cool. I hear a bunch of little gold mines. So going back to Ocarina now, I can do with Sheik. And, see if we can pull that gold skeleton. So, yeah, maybe we can try it. I'm thinking if I should do it. I don't know how long that was. 34 minutes. I'm sure you guys don't want to see that again, so I'll do it offline. I mean, it'll be the same thing, just going in there to get a cheap, a heart and the gold spider. So we did good. We completed the missions on this one. So I was thinking, but no, I'm gonna just do it offline. It's the same story thing, and I don't think I like to double record the same thing with different. So next one will be Twilight Princess. I will do this one, getting the gold skeleton and the heart offline. So all right guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.